Still developing tonight, SWAT teams responding during an hours-long standoff with a man on a roof in the city's West Humboldt Park neighborhood. That man reportedly has a rifle and is displaying anti-Semitic signs. Police responded just before 9 a.m. and have been on the scene ever since. Neighbors say the man is a squatter. He's been blasting loud music, even shooting off a gun at night. Neighbors say they hope the situation will be resolved peacefully.